Yeah. There you go. He's miserable, isn't he?
I was watching yesterday the documentary